Hello friends, today we are going to talk about the LIC of India recruitment of apprentice development officers application process. How to apply for this? This is a presentation by successcities.net. Online applications are invited from eligible candidates who must be Indian citizens for selection and appointments as apprentice development officers. Here are the important dates. Online registration has already started from 22nd November 2012. Payment of application fees is from 24th November to 29th December 2012. The closing date for online registration is 22nd December of this month. The download of call letter is from 20th Jan 2013 and the online exam will be held on 2nd and 3rd Feb 2013. Now let's check out how to apply for this exam. Candidates are necessarily required to apply online through LIC's website, that is www.licindia.in/careers.htm. Please note, no other means or mode of applications will be accepted. Before applying online, a candidate will be required to have a scanned digital image of his or her photograph and signature as per the specifications. In the event of the candidate not able to fill the data in one go, candidate can save the data already entered. When the data is saved, registration number and password will be generated by the system and displayed on the screen. Candidate must note down the registration number and the password. Email and SMS indicating the registration number and password will also be sent to the candidate. They can reopen the saved data using registration number and password and edit the particulars if needed. The facility will be available for 3 times in all. So friends, now I am going to tell you about this application process, how to apply online for this exam. To apply for this exam online, you have to go to the website of licindia.in/careers.htm. Here you can see there are number of links. You have to click on the first link, that is Recruitment of Apprentice Development Officers 2012-13. Click here. Once you click here, there are number of points given. There are various notifications are mentioned according to the different zones. You have to click on the 10th point, which is Online Application for LIC ADO's Recruitment Exam. Click here now. Now this page will come from where you have to apply online. Here we can see that they have given how to apply. The instructions are here for frequently asked questions are also given. Click here to know where you can deposit the fees. Edit application before submit. Challan reprint after submit. Application reprint after payment. And the important dates also, as we have already told you. Now we have to go to the first link, how to apply. Once we go there, we'll get the complete instructions. After reading the complete instructions, come to this page and click on apply online. After clicking on how to apply, this page will come up on the screen. Here we can see that they've asked for your basic details. In basic details, the first is category. You have to fill the category. Whether you are general, OBC, SC or ST. Type of applicant you have to select. If you are an LIC employee, click on LIC employee, otherwise agent or others. Are you an ex-serviceman? If yes, then click here, otherwise no. Your actual period of service rendered in defense services as an ex-serviceman in years. Zone. If you are from Northern Zone or Central Zone or Southern Zone, you have to select, and then this particulars you have to fill properly. After completing this basic details, The next column is personal details. In the personal details, the first is your name. First name, middle name and last name. Then your date of birth. Your age, completed as on 1st November 2012. Click on male or female as per your gender. If you are married, your husband's name. If you are not married, your father's name and your mother's name. Then your correspondence address. To mention the correspondence address completely, here your house number and all with district, state and the 6 digits pin code number. If your permanent address is same as correspondence, then you have to click on here, if applicable. And if not, please mention your permanent address also. Then your contact details. Here are the contact details you have to mention, that is STD code with your phone number, if it is available. Otherwise, you can mention your mobile number, that should be of 10 digits. Your email ID, then your domain name you have to just, like for example, you have your account in gmail.com or rediffmail.com, you have to select. And here you have to type your complete confirmed email ID. Then the next is qualification details. If you are graduate or equivalent, you have to mention the subject, university, date of passing, with month and year, with the percentage of marks and the class or grade. Similarly, it goes with the master's and others degree if you have any. Next is work experience. Salary role you have to mention here for 15 digits. Your designation, with which office you were working, you have to mention here. The date of appointment, date of confirmation. The period of service after confirmation in months you have to give. 3 months or 6 months or 10 months. Then the next is, have you completed 3 years of service after confirmation in class 3rd post? If yes, then click on yes, otherwise no. Your agency code number should be of 10 digits. Then you have to mention the date of appointment, month and year, your branch office. After this, you have to come to the next column, that is business performance details. Here we can see that there are agency year, net first year's premium and number of lives. You have to fill all these columns accordingly. And the next is sales experience details. If you have any, then you have to mention the total period of service, as well as the name and place of the institution where you worked. Here you have to give your complete details, from which month, year to which month and year. The next is, if related to any agent or employee or officer or medical examiner etc. of the LIC of India, please mention here. For example, like his or her name, their designation, their place of posting or working and their relationship. Then the next is languages known. How many languages you know? For example, Hindi, English or any native language of yours. You can mention. If you know how to read, click here, write, click here, speak, click here. Then the next is, would you like to undergo pre-exam training? It is mentioned that it is only applicable for SC or ST category. If you belong to this category, if you want the same training, click on yes, otherwise no. After completing till here, you just check thoroughly whether you have filled the form properly or not. Since you have to upload your photograph and signatures now, once you check it thoroughly, you have to come up here and you have to read the guidelines for scanning the photograph and signature. After reading the guidelines, you have to upload your photograph. See, it is mentioned, if the photo or signature is not loaded in appropriate place, your application is liable to get rejected. The photo size should be minimum 20 KB to 50 KB and the signature size is 10 KB to 20 KB. So you have to upload your photograph here. Next is application fee or intimation charges. Your application fee with or postal charges details you have to mention here. After completing the here you have mentioned that enter the word in the text box as in the image. You have to mention this security code which we can see here. You have to write it here and then click on submit. Once you submit it, your form is completely done. Once the application is filled completely, candidate should submit the data. Take printout of the system generated fee payment challan immediately. No change or alteration will be allowed thereafter. The registration at this age is provisional. The application fee payable for all the candidates other than SC or ST is Rs. 500 in cash only. Fees will be non-refundable. Fee payment will be accepted from second working day after registration and can be made within 3 working days then after at any SBI branch. Once the fee is paid, the registration process will be completed. Candidate should ensure State Bank of India branch code, journal number along with branch seal on the candidate's copy of the challan. Candidates should preserve the fee payment challan with them for reference and use in future. Candidate will receive confirmation of registration either by SMS or email after 2 working days from the date of payment of fees. There is also a provision to reprint the submit application containing fee details after 3 days from the date of fee payment. Issue of call letters for online test. Candidates will have to visit the website under the heading careers for downloading call letters for online test from 20th Jan 2013 onwards. Let's check out the study material for this exam. We have study material available for LIC ADO Solve Question Papers book and Success Series Question Bank Multiple Choice Question CD, which contains over 19,000 questions with answers. To order online, click the link below. Thank you. Have a nice day.